My name is Sonja Tarokić. I was one of the directors of the film Smart Girls, Pametnice. And I was part of the Sarajevo Talent Campus last year.
I am Hana Jušić, also one of the directors of the film, and I was also part of Talent Campus.
The film is about two girls, two friends that live together as roommates, Nikolina and Maria, who are Croats from Bosnia. Basically it's about their mentality and the way they deal with social
with values.
The way they deal with social values and how they treat their problems in the matter of those values that they represent.
Vid ovu majke ti što je grozno.
Ja kako skače.
Ča je brz ples. Vid kako ga ona sporo pleše.
Vid je obrva.
Da li joj 8?
Kaš bunda da ne imala puno grešaka.
Joj, Marija, jesi ti nju vidjela?
Ma ja znam.
We wrote it together, and we know some of these girls are like they represent females that don't want to break the chains of suppression, repression of their society, and they perpetuate these values, and they are in a way even enjoying them. We wanted to say something about that.
The script was written in Croatia when we came back from Sarajevo Talent Campus, but we had the original idea in Sarajevo when we met the actress Marina Vodeničar. We basically wanted to do this theme that was very close to us because we know these women for all of our lives, and but we wanted to make to show it in a funny way.
We are not. I am not a very funny person, and I'm not used to people laughing at my jokes. And yesterday, when this film was shown, these jokes were very funny for the two of us. But when we heard people laughing at our jokes, I was never happier in my life. Yeah, it's a great feeling to make someone laugh.
Yeah, I agree. It's definitely different than when you make a serious film, because we normally make serious films, serious dramas, and it's always based on emotion, and it's very different because the reaction from the audience is basically different. If they're gonna react to the emotion of if they're gonna laugh is very very scary both times. Very, very scary. And yesterday when people were laughing, we were like, okay, we can do this. But we were very nervous, because if they hadn't been laughing, it would be a catastrophe. It's like, I don't know who said it, people who make dramas always wanted to make comedy.
Woody
Allen said it, yeah, that people who make dramas always wanted to make comedies, and people who make comedies always wanted to be Bergman.
And we made it, I hope so. We're both in school, so our films by now were like no budget films, student films. So this was an extremely different experience for us, because we had a team of 30 people that everyone had their own segment, small segment, and usually we do everything. We do everything from art direction to costumes, and now we were like perplexed. We didn't know what to to do with ourselves.
Yeah, we were in the shooting, sitting in chairs like these two, and we were like, we're not doing anything. We're just talking, you know, and that's basically how you do it. But we weren't used to that. We were used to making coffee, buying cigarettes for people, dressing up the actresses. We didn't know what to do with ourselves. We were just, you know, saying yes or no the whole time.
This is all highly professional.
Very professional, just sitting like this.
It's a great opportunity. I really would recommend it to everyone.
Yes, yeah, it's really made for young people. Really, for people who don't have much experience to experience something new and to, I don't know, just get some more confidence in making films.
And you have this opportunity to fail without painful consequences.